Hello everyone, this is Destinot. Today we're talking about the T-21 Heavy Blaster. This guy's got superior damage, above average range, pretty bad rate of fire, and below average cooling power. If you pick this up, find a nice little corridor or a sightline, and just pitch a tent, folks. You can do some pretty good damage at long range. It's usually about 3 shots, and just go to work. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.